Ted, do you maintain your sense of humor in the face of serious situations?
Well, I like to think that I do. I think I maintain, I'm a lot more, I think my sense of humor is a lot better when I'm not facing or I'm not dealing with one of the real serious challenges in life. But I think I basically, even with a serious challenge to keep myself whole, that I still maintain a sense of humor at that point.